Now to a developing story in North Kilgore. Investigators are trying to track down the man who robbed a bank today. It happened at the First National Bank of Hughes Springs off of FM 1252. Now surveillance pictures show the man demanding money, filling up his bag with cash, and then walking out of the bank. Witnesses say the man was about 6 feet tall and is possibly a white man. If you know anything about this robbery, please call the Gregg County Sheriff's Office.